what are you expecting from JCPenney tomorrow?
You know, no, I not much. I think that Penney has Sephora, which is very positive, and the expectations are very low. But there's just a huge amount of stock. There's a big float. They need to get to the point where their balance sheet, where they can start buying in stock. They're not there yet. The old Penney had a good dividend and was rather tight. This one just has done. It's just. It's too. It has way too many shares outstanding.